Monday or ClickUp, these are two of the biggest project management applications. And in today's video, we're putting them head to head in terms of features, diving into the companies, and also exploring what and who I'd recommend these best for. Before we begin, we are affiliated, so if you do want to use the discounts below to both of these services or buy the software through us, you can find that below. And we regularly work with both of these, but we like to stay impartial when it comes to helping you choose the best productivity software. So this is all some of my own personal experience and from the community, as well as with research that we found together. If you are looking for alternative productivity tools in specifically project managers, we've got two videos which we'll link below, which outline a few others on the market. So I wanted to start this video with a bit of an outline of where these companies are and a little bit about the background, because sometimes it's really useful to know, I guess, a little bit more about the company themselves. First up, ClickUp are actually based over in San Diego, and they started in 2016 from the founder, Zeb Evans. They claim to have 800,000 teams using the likes of ClickUp, and they've entered their Series C funding round, which was a pretty big one. They have a lovely mission statement with "Save people time by making the world more productive." Now, Monday.com are based out in Tel Aviv in Israel. The team actually invited me out a few years ago, and it's an amazing place, and they seem like fantastic folk. They're actually now publicly traded on the NASDAQ as a publicly listed company, and they state they have 152,000 teams using Monday.com. Obviously, both of these figures are slightly out because they could be measuring it by how many staff members are using it in each of the companies, or by the actual company themselves using it. So I don't know how they measure their metrics. So let's take a look at major features for ClickUp and Monday. And I just want to say, largely, these are pretty similar. They're probably one of the closest softwares on the market, although they very much look different and act differently. So let's dive into ClickUp first. So ClickUp really helps you focus much more on views. They have over 15 different types of views that you can use inside of your ClickUp account. Obviously, some of these are locked under different payment plans and pricing plans, but the 15 views give you more expansive, different ways to view your information in ClickUp, and you can convert them into different views at any time. ClickUp also has more personal productivity management. So for example, if you want to start a timer on each of your tasks, that's something you can do from just switching it on inside of settings. And for many people that like managing their own productivity, there's also estimates too. If you look over at Monday, they have a very different model. They actually have recently changed it to more of a component basis experience. So they have about 5 or 6 different options. You could use it for work management, marketer, sales CRM, and even the likes of dev and projects. They almost have these like packages where you can basically install them, or products they call them. And essentially, when you get started, it's really tailored for you around some of the ways that that best works. For example, if you chose their Monday OS marketer option, it would allow you to plan everything from your marketing plan and connect that to things like your content plan and much more. And it's quite a nice way of working, in my opinion. Although they have the majority of the other views that the likes of ClickUp does, I quite like the way that they approach this, out of the box experience. Whereas ClickUp is very much more flexible on its setup. Whilst they do have some templates, it's really much more optional in how you set things up. So both of these applications have my work areas, allowing you to organize your own work as a team. Obviously, it's good to see everything else, what they're working on, but a zoom in on what you're working on is pretty important. Also, both of these have some great abilities with creative briefings, allowing you and your team to comment on feedback on something you've uploaded as a team if you're working on something visual. And they also both have launched features with documents, so they're trying to take you away from apps and wikis like Notion allowing you to do that inside of Monday and ClickUp, both tandem. So obviously, which features are best? I want to talk about some of my personal favorites in both of these applications, things I think that separate them from each other. The first, I said Monday's new approach with the way that they've designed their framework, I think is really nice. If you're somebody that is looking just to get started with a project management application, then this framework's really nice because they pretty much pre-build your experience based on a wide, I guess, 80% scenario. So for example, if you were someone that's starting or managing a sales team and you're looking to get a sales team set up, their product for that allows you to pretty much get it started with a full video guide and a framework on suggested structure, which is something a lot of productivity apps tend to fail on. They sort of send you out into the wild and expect you to do the research and set things up yourself. But I think this is really nice in terms of a dynamic, especially for those who just want to jump into the work or potentially want a framework to work from. ClickUp have a feature called whiteboards. I believe monday.com doesn't have this feature, and it's really nice in terms of how it works and how you and your team can visually collaborate as well. This is something that definitely sets it apart from the likes of Monday. Monday.com does have some really gorgeous dashboards. ClickUp does have dashboards, but I think some of the integrations and optimizations that Monday.com have, if you're looking for something dashboard-wise, especially if you're projecting them around the offices, I think Monday's does beat ClickUp in my opinion. And finally, both of these do automations pretty well, although I have spotted that ClickUp has a really neat process for doing that. Monday.com does have a neat process, but I just find the ClickUp experience to be much better. So, score and summary. Both of these applications are so similar in nature. It's like having two very similar competitors in the market, and you're looking to choose which one do I go with. Very, very tricky. ClickUp, I would say, is slightly harder to learn in terms of setup. It is so flexible, and it has so much inside the application that sometimes that can be a little bit of a barrier to entry for beginners. But if you're looking for more advanced setups and you and your team are willing to learn and optimize it, then it's gonna take you a lot further than Monday, in my opinion. I would say this is better for solo and growth use. In particular, if you're a team that's growing quite rapidly, I would say ClickUp is really nice for that. But if you're a more established team, I would probably say Monday might be more suitable for you. ClickUp, as I said, is more of the flexible option, so it's going to be really popular with startups, but ones that are potentially bigger than 20, because I think the power of ClickUp comes alive after you've added more and more users to it. All in all, it's actually not as good when it comes to using the template side of stuff as much as the likes of Monday, but I think if you and your team are looking for a flexible, advanced way to set up your project management, this is a super option. So Monday, I think, better understood when you get started, especially with this new framework stuff kicking things off, and the way that they built the frameworks and templates is pretty impressive as you get started. It is slightly more expensive. I did some of the pricing calculations and it does come up a little bit further. We'll touch on pricing nearer the end. But I think the thing that lets Monday down is, in comparison with ClickUp, it's definitely a lot less attractive. Monday.com, whilst starting out as a project management application and one that was setting trends when it got started, I don't think it's got that visual appeal as it used to have in the past, whereas ClickUp definitely looks like something you want to open every morning with you and your team. Let's take a look at the business plan for ClickUp and the pro plan for Monday. The business plan with ClickUp is priced at $19 per month, which is fairly reasonable. Monday.com's pro pricing is £18 per month, so probably working out closer to $22-$23 per user per month. So Monday, a little bit more expensive, but in my opinion, in the way that they've set up their product and framework, I think it definitely has some advantages for those who are starting new. So all in all, both of these are strong applications for project management, and they've been growing in the market. These are some really high-tech companies that are running these. So as you can imagine, they could well be at the forefront of the AI revolution with project management. So do stay tuned for them both. Although I would say Monday is a better option for out-of-the-box experience, ClickUp has a lot more flexible options, which I think is better for those who want full customization. I'm gonna give both of these a B+. Thank you very much, folks, for stopping by. As I said, if you fancy using both of these or checking them out, there is an affiliate link below, and sometimes there is a discount and offer that is set to ours. So feel free to check that out below. If you want more product management reviews, or even task management or note-taking, feel free to check out Keep Productive. We do plenty of resources and dive into many, many different applications which we can help you out with and give you as much insight and resources to make those decisions that are for you. Anyway, guys, thank you very much. Great seeing you, and I'll see you very soon. Bye.